In Archicad, you have many tools at your disposal. The Object tool is used to place object type library parts into your project, like furnishing elements, for example. All Archicad objects are highly parametric, meaning you can change their size, color, and many other parameters to tailor them to best fit your project. Some tools, like the Object, Door, and Window tools, use a single library part to define their geometry, while other tools, such as the Stair and the Railing tools, use several library parts as sub-elements. Those are known as hierarchical tools. The default Archicad template comes with many favorites predefined in it. Favorites are tool settings configurations which have been saved so they can be applied instantly whenever needed. When you open the settings dialog of the Object tool, you can see a folder structure of elements offering lots of possibilities on the left-hand side. On the right-hand side of the dialog, you can set the overall sizes and the selected object's position. In the tabs below, you can customize the object as well as its floor plan representation and metadata. Note that placing lighting fixtures cannot be achieved through the Object tool, as there's a dedicated lamp tool in the toolbox that was designed for this purpose. However, their settings are analog to the interface of generic objects. To place an object, simply select the desired library element, configure it according to your needs, and place it in any 2D or 3D view. Feel free to use the favorites included in the default template to populate your design with various objects, or experiment with the parameters to achieve different results on your own.